So to be honest with y'all, I already filmed this intro, but it was like boring and lame, so I had to come back and be like energetic or whatever. So here's that. These walls can spit bars. All of their songs be this hard. And this game play your cards right or get left and start. My mama made me a star. I just had it too hard, bitch. I came from the tall, but I got high again. What's poppin', everybody? So we're in my bathroom. Basically, I'm gonna be dyeing my hair some fire crotch ass shit right here. We actually have to bleach my hair. I've never done that before. I'm scared. Y'all are like sideways. The mirror's right there. So if I'm looking this way, you know. Y'all are gonna watch the process. And we're gonna see if this fails. If it does, more views. But I'm gonna just section off my hair. Don't judge my bowl either. It's Cat in the Hat, so don't come for me because I had a mixing bowl and someone stole it and they haven't given it back, so we're just gonna open this. Oh, I'm gonna show you the one that's not open. I'm using this, the Quick Blue. L'Oreal Quick Blue Hair. Yeah. It's bleach. Alright y'all, so this is what it turned out to be, which I think will be fine. This is a little bit red right here, but that's okay because we're dyeing it red anyways. So there's that. So yeah, let's see if this turns out. Hey y'all, so I don't know how jumpy this video is. If it really is really bad, I'm sorry. But I did my roots, and then, well, more than my roots, really, like, yeah, you can see. I look weird, I know. And then I ended up redoing the tips of my hair, meaning the orange, and I'm gonna apply heat to it, meaning I'm gonna blow dry it. I don't know what that is, I think that's oil. But yeah, there's like oil all over me, and I feel gross. Hope that it lightens a little bit. The mistake that I made was adding red to the orange and like blending it, trying to blend it, but in reality, because I didn't apply it like in a straight line, it was already blended, so it ended up turning like a grapefruit color. So yeah, I'm hoping that it turns out more bright, so we're gonna see. Hey y'all, so this is what my hair looks like when it's wet. Super cute. All right y'all, so it's definitely a few hours later, a few days later, something like that. This video is like all over the place, but like, yeah, Here's my hair when it's dried. I really like the way it came out, although it does not look like the picture. I still do like it. It does look different than the last clip because it's different lighting. It's no longer daylight. It's just, yeah. So I think it'll look good. Like, I mean, it looks good, but I think it'll look more put together when I have my face done, you know? I never did an outro to this video, so I hope y'all liked it. I don't know, it was a spontaneous thing, so I thought I'd record it just in case my hair burns off. But yeah. Bye.